take romance, I'll take jello. You come then the seals in the Arctic.
So here's the start of a new dress, and this is the bodice that I'm working on. I got this idea while watching the very last movie that was never finished that Marilyn Monroe was making, called Something's Got to Give. She had this beautiful white base dress with all this beautiful bright floral big prints on it. I saw this at Joann's the other day, and I said, I know someone this is going to be great for. So I called her up, my client, and I says, you want to wear that Marilyn Monroe dress? She goes, oh, I would love to. I said, okay, we'll make it. So right now, what I'm doing is I'm sewing in the boning. You can see how I'm sewing in the boning here. And there's instructions in books and things. I'll show you how to do that. This is the first thing I'm doing now, is sewing in the boning and getting that in place. It's going to be so worth it. Now, here you can see how I put two rows of boning in already and how it's lifting up and curving to form this pattern, this bodice. Okay, so this is where I'm at so far with this dress. I want to give you a little story about this dress. I was at Joann Fabrics the other day, and I saw this fabric, and the first thing that came to my mind was Marilyn Monroe. She was working on her last movie before she died, and they were doing a lot of printed flower type dresses for her for the movie. And I saw this fabric, and it was just a little bit over a yard, maybe a yard and a half. And I thought, oh man, you know, that's not going to give me enough to pattern match. But I thought, oh, the heck with it, I'll just put it together anyway. And it's just coming out to be such a beautiful dress. Now, this isn't together, this isn't sewn up yet. I've still got a lot more to do. The bodice is all sewn, the dress is sewn at the bottom, the skirt, I mean, at the bottom. It just needs to be sewn together, and the back needs the zipper and the lining. I have to put the lining in. But it's such, it just gives me that 60s feel with a modern, I mean, this style dress never goes out of style. This dress never goes out of style, never does. I think it's just such a, I just think it emphasizes the female body so beautiful. And it's a beautiful cocktail dress, just beautiful. Bodices on a woman really make her very fitted, very fitted. So it's coming out really pretty. And I'm glad I bought the fabric. Even though there's not enough to pattern match, which you can see from the sides, it still is going to be a really, really nice dress.
A fine romance, my good fellow. You take romance, I'll take jello. You come then the seals in the Arctic Ocean. At least they flap their fins to express emotion. A fine romance with no quarrels, with no insults and all morals. I've never much to crease in your blue serge pants. I never get the chance. This is a fine romance.